You gotta look out. You know, that was probably a goal scoring opportunity for Zen, even though it looked like a defensive position. You're never safe when this guy's rebounding the ball off his own back wall. Efficient takeoff for Zen. Oh my word, what a pre-flip! That ball left his car so quickly. Again, as if to illustrate what I'm saying, Zen produces ridiculous acceleration. That does not seem possible in the world Rocket League's built in. I mean, he is just